find Prophet before he does something stupid. I'll catch you later.
Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. There's thousands of these things, and they're waking up.
It's an infestation. Nomad, you did a fine job out there, son. Thanks to your video feed, the Joint Chiefs have recommended a nuclear assault. As soon as I get final confirmation from the White House, we'll reduce these bastards to dust.
Admiral, we shouldn't rush into any decisions here. We need time to explore other alternatives.
You want to second-guess the President? The Joint Chiefs? I'm not sure you understand the gravity of the situation, Doctor. Just over a week ago, military intel sats detected abnormal heat signatures from that island. At first, we suspected the Koreans were testing nukes. CIA and NSA got word. It gets better. 4 days ago, NASA picked up a high-frequency signal emanating from the center of the mountain. The beacon is directed at a star, somewhere in galaxy M33. It's almost 4 million light-years away.
It could be a distress signal. A call for help.
You said the samples you found were millions of years old.
That's true. But this technology is so advanced, it can't be terrestrial. What if they were stranded here, and now they're calling for help?
Whatever they are, wherever they're from, we need to act quickly. I have planes armed with nuclear missiles on standby.
With respect, sir, there's no guarantee a missile will even breach their defensive perimeter.
You want guarantees? Buy a toaster. I'm not gonna sit around and hypothesize while the safety of our planet is at stake.
This is ridiculous. Those things have drained every power source they've come into contact with. The whole mountain is one giant power sink. Look at the schematic. This energy source runs through the entire structure of the mountain. Look at the shape of it. Compare it to the creature we brought on board. My guess is this thing's biological. A living entity that feeds on power. We can't predict what will happen if we use nuclear weapons against it.
You care to predict what will happen if we don't?
I think there's another way. I just need more time.
There is no more time, Doctor.
Sir, we just lost contact with the USS Lexington.
I want all non-critical personnel out of here right now.
I'll be in the armory. Come find me when you're through with this asshole.
That means you too, Lieutenant.